We're also learning all new this morning, an inmate in a Virginia prison was killed yesterday. The Department of Corrections says this happened at the Wallens Ridge State Prison, which is in southwest Virginia. Officials believe he was killed by another inmate. This is not the first case of inmate violence at this facility.